A 20-year-old time capsule was opened this evening at Poland High School. It was put together and then reopened by members of the Poland class of 2001. The capsule started as a history project, but then expanded to all the students in the school. The plan all along was to open it after 20 years. Among the items found were VHS tapes, music CDs, pictures of the community, and school papers. Okay.